Republican attacks on Lois Capps' support for Israel are typical election year politics. Congresswoman Capps' support of Israel is clear. She supported $43.9 billion in military and economic aid to Israel and voted for $200 million to help Israel develop its Iron Dome anti-missile defense system. There's no stronger voice for Israel or for Middle East peace in Congress than Lois Capps. Everything else is just politics.